We always see life through the prism of our own thoughts and beliefs and attitudes. There is no objective reality.